Go. In. And victory!
Against the grain, it's Michael Cone dyes hair for its thinner blades to cut close.